Hello friends, welcome to the show by Rishi once again. Well, today I am going to explain you how exactly to do a balasana and what exactly are its benefits. Okay, well, before I start how exactly to do balasana, let me say you something about this asana. Balasana can also be called as child's pose. Okay, if you translate it in English, it is called as child's pose. Bala means child and whereas pose means asana, okay, or you can say posture. So let us do that. So initially what you need to do is you have to be in Vajrasana, or you can say diamond pose, such that the knees should be bent, bend your knees, bend your hips, okay. Now what you need to do is you got to stretch your head in forward direction, such that the forehead should touch the floor in this way, and at the same time you got to stretch your arms in forward direction, okay. At the end of the day, the position of the body will be in fetal position. You can see now my position of the body is in fetal position, okay. You can stretch your arms in forward direction or you can stretch your arms in backward direction in this way, okay, such that the forehead has to touch the floor, okay, and the chest has to touch your laps, or you can say knees, okay, slowly in this way, okay, in this way or in this way, okay. So as simple as that, stretch your head in forward direction such that the forehead should touch the floor, stretch your arms in forward direction. At the end of the day, the position of the body has to be in fetal position, okay. So this is the way you got to do the balasana. So what exactly are the benefits of the balasana? Well, the major benefit of the balasana is actually this asana is for relaxation, okay. Especially after doing tough asanas, you can do this asana as a relaxation, okay. Well, this asana specially is used before or after doing Shirshasana, okay. So why it is that? Well, actually when you do the Shirshasana, or you can say any tough asana, well, what happens is there will be a lot of pressure in your mind, or you can say there will be a lot of stress and pressure on your body, okay. So in order to make your breathing as normal and also the distribution of energy equally, then you are going to do this asana like this, okay. So that your body gets relaxed, your breathing becomes normal, your energy levels are distributed equally in this way, okay. So this is the way you got to do this balasana, and thank you for watching this video. Hope you have understood how exactly to do the balasana. Meet you in the next video. For now, namaste.